All right, former Glee actress Naya Rivera is missing and presumed dead this morning. California police saying that Rivera's four-year-old son was found sleeping alone on a boat in a lake north of Los Angeles. Yesterday, the child telling officers that they went swimming, but his mom did not get back on the boat. Rivera is believed to have drowned. Air and dive teams are heading back out to search for her at first light.